In Pennsylvania County, an Axton man has been charged with use of communication devices to facilitate certain offenses involving children and a probation violation. That's according to the Pennsylvania County Sheriff's Office. Michael McLeese, a registered sex offender, is in jail following a complaint from the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children, alleging a crime involving sexual exploitation of children.